Okay, on the World According to Gross tonight, I'm going to show some things to people that no one ever realized that I could do. Watch this. Candy coat a peanut up in the air and in my mouth, eh?
Whoa!
Is that good?
Not
I mean, does it like that, eh?
Right.
There it is. You can see it in my mouth. One of many things that I can do that you've never seen before.
And Peter's thought of as a relaxed, free-spirited individual, among other things. Planning for the future just isn't his style, but today he surprised us all.
This is the accounting department at City TV, and you know, it's tax time coming up. And since I get a significant salary here, I pay a certain amount to the government in taxes. And my accountant tells me that if I could develop some freelance work, then I could rationalize a tremendous amount of expenses. Traveling, taking girls out for dinner, out-of-town trips. I could call it promotional expenses for promoting some of my diverse talents. Excuse me, just give me a moment, okay? You see this? Candy-covered peanut. I can throw this candy-covered peanut higher up in the air than anyone else I know. And catch it in my mouth, eh? I mean, I could go on Letterman with that, make a lot of money, right? Hey, Brad. Real idea for Toronto Rocks, as I'm trying to make a few extra bucks on the side. You should have a segment in your show for sound effects, you know, like... Okay, friends of mine at City Pulse, I'm trying to get some freelance work. This is walking on my hands while reciting Shakespeare. No one else can do this, so if you know any talent agencies that can use it, right, give me a call. To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind who suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing endless...
And how about stunt work? I mean, movies need stunt actors all the time. This is falling down the stairs.
And how about this? When the circus comes to town, like feats of strength, watch this. What do you weigh? Like 400 pounds? 250 kilograms? Deep knee bends! And look at this scene from the upcoming sensational film Butter Bump in the Eighth. Look at the jockey. It's me. I can play jockeys. Anyone out there want to make the Avelino Gomez story? So I guess I really have to capitalize on these very special skills I've got, because not only will this allow me to get more money back on my income tax, but it'll make me a more diverse individual, because let's face it, television reporting is a very simple art of walking and talking at the same time. Talking and walking at the same time. Walking and talking at the same time. That's walking and talking.
I'd like to see him do that trick falling down the stairs at the CN Tower.